thirds or two out of three on this point now, and Stoon has himself a pulse bomb riddled rock. The only real ultimate except for Skipjack's Earth Shatter here, and Buds could still be a nuisance here as he is also at large on Tracer.
And Stoon is just so difficult to deal with. I feel like all the time you never see him get below like 100 HP. There's nobody really able to focus him down. And he is so nasty. You see, it's going to be Mr.